controversial until we have gotten away from its true purpose. It has become such big business until we allow people to operate and function as long as they have something to bring to the table. People are now more concerned about recording and living in life of the rich and famous rather than knowing Jesus. But the true purpose of the church is soul business, not big business. I don't know about you, but I would rather have nothing and know Jesus than to have everything and not know Him. You need to confess Him today.
Confess Him with your mouth. Believe Him in your heart. Do you know Jesus? You can know Jesus in your heart. Confess Him with your mouth. Believe Him in your heart. Do you know Jesus? You can know Jesus in your heart. Confess Him with your mouth. Believe Him in your heart. Do you know Jesus?